course.
Picking pockets, robbing shops, extorting whores for protection fees, you name it. You can get away with murder. I mean, literally.
I won't go around bragging about it.
What are you doing up there? Stop her!
Is something bad?
I'll fight you over! Okay.
Thank you for your assistance, Miss Fry.
Inspector said you'd come.
You're coming.
I have information regarding the Whitechapel murders, but I'm afraid somebody wants to make sure I never reach Scotland Yard. What's going on?
Right
it over there, I'll
see you.
I'm not gonna kill me!
There you are. Come on.
Please, Harry, please, please, please!
They're everywhere. Stay quiet if you want to stay alive.
Oh, please, 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 don't let them. Please, 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 please.
Many lives would have been lost, including the suspects, if not for your intervention.
I thank you.
I'll be dead. But no way to prove my innocence if it weren't for you, miss.
Make a sound.
Some sort of commotion.
We've got the best prices in the neighborhood. You won't find better.
Well, what's happening over there?
I'll tell you what you want.
Thank you so much.
The station alive. Oh God, please, Harry, please, please, please.
There you go.
Oh my God.
Easy.
Don't let him hang me.
Easy, girl.
Go on.
I am not Jack the Ripper!
Here now.
They want to kill me!
There you are. Go on.
What was that?
Here now. Slowly.
Miss Fry, your assistance today has been invaluable. Thank you.
I'll be dead. With no way to prove my innocence if it weren't for you, miss.
There you are.
It's not what you think. Please! Please just get me to the yard alive!
There you go.
Thank you for bringing the suspect to me safely, Miss Fry.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.
And I are grateful for your assistance.
Intruder!
Oh, gosh, you like a fish trying to stop me!
Let's see how warm your innards are.
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry. My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Someone get up!
You'll be secure in here too, what's on for you? Then, lass, that's where the real money is. Who's with me?
We can do this.
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
Jack's terror over the prostitutes in London has to end. Looks like Lady Oa's thugs have taken over the place.
See that woman?
Lady O says we ain't strict enough. Something about educating a polite society.
She's not allowed!
She shouldn't be here! I'm in this!
You're safe now.
Don't come any closer!
Go!
down here, you whore lover! I'm gonna skin you alive!
We shan't forget what you've done for us, Miss Evie.
Thank you.
Us girls will breathe a bit easier without those bastards controlling our lives. You're here.
You're a dead woman.
Oh God, please, someone! Tell me you see
her. I've got a score to settle.
Miss Amy, thank God you're here.
Find her. I promise.
Come on!
she was here.
Yeah. Another one out of circulation.
Where your fun and games come to an end.
You're safe now.
You saved me. I shan't forget what you did for this girl.
Looks like Lady Oa's thugs have taken over the place.
Stop it!
Someone get her from here!
Keep an eye on Lady Oa's beauties. Right, lads? We can't afford to lose any more tail to Mr. Jack. And if that...
You're safe now.
Whoa!
You think you could just walk in here and stick your nose in our business? Come down and fight me!
There's not one person in this filthy borough who'd have defended us as you have, Miss Evie. Thank you. Miss Evie! Thank God you're here! Miss Evie!
I'm gonna put you in your place!
They bashed her over the head and carried her off. She's one of us. Please help.
I'll find her. I promise. You're safe now.
Thank you for saving me. Oh, it's good of you to care when no one does.
Those poor girls don't look free anymore.
shouldn't be here.
Shoot the life out of here.
Evie Fry, you have just signed your death warrant. Face me!
Please, let me be.
You're looking for trouble, aren't you?
Oh, bollocks.
Stay away from me,
Missus. You're looking for trouble, aren't you?
Please, please. No, please, no!
To report you.
Please, stay away from me!
Make me proud, mate!
Please, please!
Please!
Maybe. You're looking for trouble, aren't you? You're looking for trouble, aren't you? Don't...
Smelda!
Those thugs won't be beating us or stealing our openings anymore. Thanks to you, Miss Evie.
Unfortunate to tea.
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
Why would someone knock me down?
Let's go for a stroll.
I'll help you. Just let me go.
Should I go to church?
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
I hope that doesn't involve me somehow.
Let's do this the easy way.
Should I be concerned?
What's that? Please, isn't that
leave
about?
Leave our burrow, it does come back!
What's that? Scream, and it'll be your last.
I wonder what that's all about.
Quite odd. I wonder what that's about.
Let me go. I'll tell you anything you want.
Wonder what all the argy-bargy's about.
No noise, just walk.
What's going on? Good work, miss!
Don't tell me something's happening.
A woman
quiet
has sneaked in!
Don't touch me! Hey, you banshee! I can't bear it! Jesus!
Let's go for a stroll.
Shame on you!
Did you relax?
What are you boys doing?
I don't make
trouble over there.
I don't want to hurt you.
What's that, a walk?
Oi! What kind of man gets his jollies hurting a defenseless girl?
Oh, God, please! Let me go! Don't tell my wife!
Oh, so now you're sorry, eh? Don't you ever lay a hand on one of us girls again. We know who you are. You ain't no
struggle.
This is not what you think, please. My reputation will be sullied.
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
What's that, then? What's that?
Let's do this the easy way.
Let me go and I'll help you.
You show him, miss.
I don't like the sound of that.
No good will come of that.
You mark my words.
Riders aboard, lobster ears!
What's happening?
Yeah, that's justice!
Let's go for a stroll.
What the hell is all that about?
Someone's up to no good.
Great!
What's on
there? There's
a
over there.
What? Oh, you need to look. Don't make a
sound. Now the party's coming in!
I don't want to hurt you.
Look.
These fuckers, Ashton. What's going on over there?
Hello, hello, hello.
What's going on?
Let's do this the easy way.
All right, just let me go.
No noise,
just walk. Wonder what all the argy-bargy's about. Good gracious.
What do we have here?
Easy now. Don't struggle. We're going to take a walk.
Let me go and I'll help you.
What are these fuckers up to?
Going on there?
Someone's up to it.
Quiet and I won't hurt
you. I'll tell you what you wanted.
What's happening here?
Some sort of commotion.
What's happening over there?
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
For a stroll.
Did you think you could treat us like dogs just because we're dollies?
No, no. Truly, I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
You'd better not, if you know what's good for you.
business.
Pete, me? You have my help.
I'm here.
Like a dog.
Somebody, please! Oh,
surely that person deserves such a thing.
Miss Fry, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. Miss Fry, a new letter has arrived to fan the flames of hysteria, which have seen this, the world's first city, slip into primeval barbarity. You must make sure this author will not act.
Of London's biggest newspaper.
I fooled those rozzers.
I was just having a lark. I wanted to see if I could get away with it. I don't know who the Ripper is, but it ain't me. Ask me wife.
Miss Fry, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. Miss Fry, a new letter has arrived to fan the flames of hysteria, which have seen this, the world's first city, slip into primeval barbarity. You must make sure this author will not act.
Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change. Confess, I wrote that letter, but it was politically motivated. Citizens are starting to demand reforms in this city. The people of Whitechapel need help. Better living conditions.
Miss Fry, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. Miss Fry, it's about a new Ripper letter. I hope it's nothing but a hoax, but we cannot afford to ignore it.
Get down here!
I'm not finished!
Time to set your guard!
Capture the world's attention. Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change.
Thank you.
What's going on?
Hey, someone get her!
You have no business here. Move to